two number one goaltenders will go against each other tonight. Freddie Anderson for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and at the other end it will be Robin Lehner back between the pipes for the Buffalo Sabres on this final meeting of the season between these two rivals. Came right in front of the net again. That's knocked down and comes to center ice, and the Leafs turning back in the other direction. And over the line, trying to cut it with a backhand. Back off the goalpost and the rebound.
And Mitch Marner, he's going to get Kulikov turning in about six different directions right here. Takes the puck to the net for a good chance.
And back there is Pollock. Cleared at the center. Bogosian couldn't pick it up in his skates and tapped away by Lehner into McCabe. He flipped it ahead, but the Leafs keep it in. Cleared in front, they score. Kadri all alone at the side of the net. Just taps it in, and Toronto has taken a 1-0 lead.
But Nazem Kadri picks up the puck, sees Komarov wide open on the far post, just feeds it across, and he just taps it in.
Back in the corner again, jumps high in the air to the blue line, but Gardner keeps it in. Knocked down but not out. Leafs keeping it in there. Toronto's Nylander going after it. He got it in front. Matthews scores.
But what a pass by William Nylander across the ice to Austin Matthews. And he goes glove side top shelf on Robin Lehner to give themselves a 2-0 lead.
Within 35 seconds, those two goals were scored. They score right off the faceoff, ripped into the net by Van Riemsdyk, and it's 3-0.
And the Toronto Maple Leafs right off the draw. Bozak comes across to Van Riemsdyk. He gets it in his skate, kicks it to its stick, and snaps it far side. So Anders Nielsen going in here 5:09 into this first period after Lehner giving up three quick ones.
Chipped up for Ennis. He lost it. Kept in by Van Riemsdyk right in front of the net, and the shot right on, and Nielsen had to come over quickly to make the save there. A great opportunity for Tyler Bozak. Deflected in over the line. Ennis charges in after it. Couldn't control it. Kane helps out. Kane cuts in front. Took the shot. Rebound right beside the net. Ennis tried to jam it in the short side, but the Leafs come up with a puck. That's kicked away and picked up again by the Leafs' Nylander. Deflects right in front of the net. They whack away at it. And Nielsen holds his ground. Marner gets in over the line. Going wide around behind the net. He gets checked by Franson. It came out in front. Backhand, the shot right on. And Nielsen stayed with it as some fancy maneuvering by Van Riemsdyk doesn't come to fruition. Nylander takes his shot. That went around behind the net. And Gianta, the first one there, and he whacks it away to center and is picked up by O'Reilly, getting it over the line. O'Reilly shoots one. Ryan O'Reilly rattles one home. On shorthanded, and Buffalo is on the board.
Now this is Buffalo Sabres' third shorthanded goal of this season, and Ryan O'Reilly is the guy that's going to make it happen.
Branson got it up on the wing and deflected out to center and kicked free and brought in now by Eichel. Eichel in over the line. Toronto and Eichel again. Wrap around. Anderson got across in time. Taken away by Georges. Pass to center. Foligno. Foligno gains the blue line. Leaves it back there to risk the line and cleared it in front of the net. Here's Eichel with a shot. And that's blocked by the goaltender Anderson.
Jack Eichel's going to be the guy that gets his puck. Feeds it back across to Sam Reinhart. And William Nylander's guy is just going to tip this puck away at the last second.
There's a long shot by Pollock. Didn't get through. Marner whirled it back to the point. Another shot right on. Nielsen slapped it away. It came right beside the net, taken away by Eichel. Taken by Marner. Marner wheels it back to Pollock. His shot knocked down in front of the net. Nielsen tried to slap it away. It's still in front of the net. Comes back to Kulikov. Kulikov takes the long shot, and that went off Gardner. Gardner dumped it away. Kept in by O'Reilly, going to the net. Trying to pull his way through, and the shot by Kane is blocked. Who has it locked up in his skates. It comes free, swung around on the boards. Held in with Hudwig's deflected shot in front of the net. Here's the rebound. Oh, and Nielsen comes over and makes a great save. Reinhart in over the line. Reinhart dropping it back to the point. Bogosian blasts one right on. And it's underneath Freddie Anderson, and he had no idea where it was. Back to Zaitsev again. Tipped along beside the net. Comes right out in front. The rebound. Oh, and a great save by Nielsen. He just took one away from Bozak. Here's Marner. He shot it by the net. And now Nilsson doesn't like the treatment he's getting in the goal crease, and he goes after Kadri. Now it's cleared in front of the net again. Here the Leafs, another shot. They score. That one was finally tipped into the net. And now here comes Ristolainen over. He takes exception to it.
Now Nazem Kadri was tied up with Anders Nilsson in the net. In front of the net, I'm sorry. And they just went at it. Everybody peeled back. And Kadri's going to be the guy that ends up putting the puck into the net.
Lulikov sends it on the center ice. Brought in by O'Reilly. And Eichel shoots. Right on. Anderson the save. Come back into the corner.
Watch the goaltender, though. Frederik Andersen stays on his feet, gets across tight to that post, and there's nowhere for Jack to go with this shot.
Back to the point it comes, kept in by Toronto with a long shot. Nilsson slapped it away.
Making it a little different or more difficult on Freddie Andersen. They're not going to score from out there on this guy.
Shot by Kane. He tried to sneak one in the short side, but Andersen held the post. Leafs dig it free again, getting it out in front. Reinhardt couldn't get away. 1 minute to go in the third. Now the pass ahead. Here's Eichel with a breakaway. Walking it back, and he scores! Jack Eichel with a clean cut breakaway. Tapped it in, and it's 4-2.
Makes it look pretty easy.
Leafs winning the draw. It's rolled back into the corner. Ennis went piling in there, trying to come up with it, and that'll do it.
Now a very bad start for the Buffalo Sabres. For everybody, not able to recover, not generating enough opportunity, and it really didn't get better as the game went on. Good second period, but just not enough here to find a way to generate offense to get themselves back in this hockey game.